Now that we had this vending machine unloaded and indoors, now comes the next obstacle. Will it fit through this door? Oh, and that brings us to my next vending tip. Always measure your pathways before buying your vending machine. That way, you won't be like me and risk the chance of the machine not fitting. But of course,